places. My life was stranded in stagnation, so lost, sold off, but he saved me. Fell, fell down, but he raised me. Changing is a process, and don't let the devil take me. Make me into a man more like you. Strengthen my mind, soul, and body, make me powerful. Learned your love was unconditional, sacrificing your son had to be difficult. I rap for the relationship, don't care about being lyrical, if it don't be the spiritual. I live in it, I don't think it matters, but it's grace because it's critical. I'm not a prophet, but I preach like it's biblical. Say he's a murderer, manipulative, and cynical. Dust me off, bring me back to life, let's get clinical. I bow my head,
come on,
just in the physical. I thank you for my 5-year-old son, he's a miracle. I pray for patience. I pray for peace because I need that. I pray for life. This Holy Ghost, I hope you see that. I'm really working and I'm just trying to be a better me. For my friends and family, just trying to build a man in me. Stay out the streets, but this flesh is no good. I know you, so I know you. You are so good. Love.
Yeah.
Hey.
Come on. Come on. Hey.
I was a terrible girl, around with the same thing. He came and changed me. He said he loved me when I said I did. And my girl took me when she lost her life. Fair on my knees and relented. He told me, he settled me down when I want to go crazy. I'm dealing with demons. And I'm dealing with demons. Trying to say something, I'm really tripping. I want me a good one. But the Lord knows that I got a weakness for what I got. Weakness for smoking them, for drinking them.
Oh, my God.
This is the day when I do want to listen. And I'm saved, I'm back on my mission. So I have a good one. I'm done, man. I'm done, man.